Hi, my name's John. I've been working with Rainbow Power Company since 2008 as an off-grid designer and installer. So why would someone buy an off-grid system? Well, the main reason is you would have bought a block of land that's in an area where you can't get electricity to, or it's expensive to get the power to the location where you want to have your house. We love selling off-grid systems because it gives people independence in their power needs, okay? So one of the great things is when people are able to have a block and they want to move out to that block, they have to provide their own power and their own water. Now, water's clearly understood. You know, you buy a water tank and you fill it up when it rains, and that's all very straightforward. So getting solar power is similar in the same respect. We're looking to get our energy from the sun. We're storing it in batteries, and then we're using electronic equipment to convert it to power that we can use in the house to run our appliances. One of the great things to see over the years in the industry is how far the off-grid solar market has come in terms of the equipment available. We've got these fantastic lithium batteries, which have really completely changed the way off-grid systems work. We can put these massive solar arrays on the solar inverters now, and that allows us to get great value for money in terms of the off-grid systems and what they can run. One of the things I do at Rainbow Power Company is I help people to get the systems that are going to be suitable for them, and we're designing systems around their needs. Now, people's needs can be different. Some people don't need a lot of electricity. They might have some basic appliances like fridge and freezer, lights, you know, often water pump to pressurize the house. They want entertainment in terms of TVs and computers. You know, some stuff in the kitchen, might be microwaves and so on and so forth. And systems like that don't have to be very big. There's not a lot of power required there.
This is an example of one of our Victron pre-wired systems. We have the multi-plus inverter charger, which is our main unit that connects to the battery. And in the case of these systems, we actually still use an SMA solar inverter and continue to make it as an AC bus system. So how this Victron system works is we have the solar panels connected to the solar inverter, and that then puts the power into the house direct. So things can run directly off the solar array during the day. Now, what happens if there's any unused power that isn't used in the house? Then that power then goes to the Victron inverter charger, which then stores that energy into the battery for use at night. And of course, with the Victron systems, you can increase the size of the battery bank as required to allow the system to grow with your needs. And all of our Victron pre-manufactured systems come with the Victron display, which is great. It tells you what's going on in the system, and these can also connect to the internet and give you that information in any location around the world. The pre-built off-grid systems also have provision to be backed up by a generator if required. One of the great things about getting the Victron pre-built systems from Rainbow Power Company is all of the tricky stuff, all of the integration of the equipment, all of the cabling and all of the circuit breakers are all done by us before the system leaves the premises. Victron systems are great, they offer fantastic value for money, and they're awesome for people who have less needs to run and perhaps less of a budget as well. All the pre-wired systems that leave Rainbow Power Company are designed to suit your needs. They are pre-assembled on the board, they are commissioned so that they're ready to go, and they are SAA compliant and can be then installed by a local electrician. So if you're thinking about an off-grid system, give us a call, because we really want to be able to help you, we want to put you on the right track, and we want to supply the best equipment for you that's going to suit your needs and allow you to live comfortably in this new off-grid location.